you know, in the United States, and then came on his last gas with $600 to the Philippines, and then, you know, captured a 20-year-old